Okay, that's 2 and a bit hours, and I've done the both sides with the first of 7 size drills, which I've already selected. And here's the other 6 for their sizes. I'm going down to quite small, to about 3 mil. I thought I'd have a break and answer a question that came up about using drilling holes in wood and doing it this way and providing a habitat in this way. And how do I deal in particular with mites in these nests? And the answer is I don't. I let nature do what it's done for billions of years and I don't interfere. If you look on YouTube, there are a lot of wonderful people, and I'm not taking anything away from them, in America particularly, who literally push out the tubes, clean them off, clean the mites off, and then dip them in a solution of bleach, 10% bleach or something. And I find that fascinating. I can't believe we're at that stage where we're sort of doing that stuff. Nature's been using natural selection to weed out the weaker of each species for billions of years, and it's doing it quite well. If we're interfering like that, we're not helping. We've been interfering for the last, well, a few thousand years, but in particular the last 100 years, and we have decimated animal populations. It doesn't help. Like, if mites are in there and they're only eating pollen, they're normally pollen mites, they're not actually damaging the larvae, but there are other things, you know, reasons for cleaning them and allowing them to live. But you're allowing possibly weaker individuals to live, and you are removing natural selection from the process, and you're not allowing the species to strengthen and evolve anymore. So I get as close to nature as I can, and that's basically drilling a hole in wood, and there would be natural holes in wood, and that's all I do. I do not interfere any more than that. Size 2 done on all of the posts. I'm having a lot of time to muse while I do this about 15 hours of drilling, and I'll just put the camera on the tadpoles that I filmed a few weeks ago and saved from the influx of newts I had this year, and had very little spawn, so I saved a few, and they're just transitioning from like a vegetarian diet to being metasauruses. So they're doing really well. But I realised I mentioned parasitical wasps earlier on, and they sort of demonise them on these videos, but they're quite beautiful, and they're also part of nature too. And although they don't necessarily pollinate, it wouldn't surprise me that if they had some sort of symbiotic relationship with the solitary bees, and that we maybe don't know about, and because of that, they're probably highly important too, as are the mites. We don't know what sort of benefit they have with the solitary bees, and to arbitrarily sort of decide to exterminate something is not in my nature, and that's the opposite of the kind of thing I'm trying to promote by doing these videos. So if you are thinking of doing, you know, you're getting into this type of stuff, please, wherever you can, leave everything alone and let nature do its thing. The only time I ever try and undo nature a little bit is when I believe there's a case where a particular species is suffering because of something humans have done, building a road, chopping down trees, something unnatural, and then I feel more comfortable stepping in. But otherwise, I just leave stuff alone. So I'm just about to start on the third size hole, which I think is 4 mil. So my back's hurting, I'm burnt from the sun, but I need about another 9 hours to go. Yay, half. Halfway. Thank God. 3,940 something, last one. Okay, so boy, you might not want to shoot as high as what I did, because it is a ball ache, especially when your drills get stuck, you're burning through drills kind of a lot. Your main pillar drill broke, which I minded, I had to take the electrics apart. But they are all done. We have three completely drilled pieces, which I shall now join together. Well, I'm going to rub them down, and then once they're nice and smooth, re-PVA them, so I don't want the water getting in. And then in the next video, I will work on the joining them together and making the roof. So please stay tuned and put any comments below. Thanks.